Here they come. Make some noise. Attica Raceway Park. Here we go, out of turn four, it's time to jump and jive for 25, Reno. Justin Chance, Ryan Missler side by side down the backstretch into turns three and four, still door to door. And we got a yellow in turns one and two. Shaping up a good battle up front. Justin Chance and Ryan Missler went side by side through turns one and two and down the backstretch into three and four for the lead. Here we go again. Green back out. Chance slides up in front of Missler, bounces on the cushion. Justin Chance gets away a little bit. Here comes Missler racing to his inside into three and four. The third time's a charm. Here we go. Justin Chance again with the lead down the backstretch. Ryan Missler in the second spot. Justin Chance leads lap number one. Ryan Missler second. Ty Blight on the move in the 31. With all the crashing and everything that's gone on, Ken Hahn, who is scheduled to start at the tail of this one, is already up to eighth. Here comes Ryan Missler as they race into heavy lap traffic. Justin Chance out front. Missler coming down, five laps in. Here comes Ty Blight in the 31. Ryan Markham up to the four spot now. Justin Chance now clears the traffic, has a little bit of open track as he pulls away to cross the start finish line. Seven laps in. Ryan Missler second, Ty Blight third, fourth Ryan Markham, fifth Nate Potts, sixth Mike Boris, seventh Chester Fitch, eighth Devin Shields, and we got a problem on the front stretch. Green back out, here we go, Justin Chance. Once again, flies out front, Ryan Missler in second. Here comes flying Ryan Markham on the move. The 5M has come to life. Markham started 11th in this one. He is up to third. Nine laps this time by. Good battle for third. Ryan Markham, the 5M. Ty Blight in the 31 and Mike Boris in the 94. 10 laps in. Shields from the back of the pack up to the sixth spot for the defending track champion. Ryan Missler closing in on Justin Chance. Top three run nose to tail down the backstretch. 12 to go. Ryan Missler half a second behind Justin Chance as they're in the heavy lap traffic. Eight tenths of a second separate the top three. Justin Chance finally clears the zero car. Ten laps to go. And you can throw a doily on the top three. Here we go. Ryan Missler down to the inside of Justin Chance. Out of turn two. Right off the rear deck lid. Flying Ryan Markham. Nine to go. Here they come. 0.087 second lead that time for Justin Chance. Missler by a nose down the backstretch. Lap car lies ahead. Here comes Chance racing to the outside again. Eight to go. Mike Boris moves into the top five. Nate Potts seventh, Hiller Miller eighth, Casey Noonan up to the ninth spot. He started 19th and 10th to Ryan Davis. Hammer dropped in turn four, single file past the orange cone. Missler again tries the bottom of the racetrack. Chance slingshot engage, flies out front. Oh, problems for Ryan Markham and Kai Blight. In turns one and two, and Markham gonna stop. File again past the orange cone, green back out. Justin Chance on that high side pulls away from Ryan Missler. Chance better in one and two, Missler better in three and four. Six to go. Ty Blight in third, Mike Boris fourth, Devin Shields your top five. Five flanges go in the air, five to go. Half a second lead for Justin Chance that time by. See if Missler can chop into that lead with four to go. He does, takes 2/10 of a second off. Ryan Missler to the inside of Justin Chance, stumbles on the cushion. Missler to the point down the backstretch. Ryan Missler takes the lead on lap 22. Here comes Devin Shields on the move up to the fourth spot. White flag will be in the air out of turn four for Ryan Missler. Ryan Missler's 19th career late model win at Attica Raceway Park. Climbing out of the car, make some noise for Ryan Missler. Check. I think this race started Thursday night. It was a long race. 33 minutes, I think, with the red flag and all that stuff. But that last restart, Justin Chance got a great restart. He looked better than you in one and two, but you just needed to get some momentum up, and, man, that thing came alive.
Yeah, I didn't want to see any of those cautions earlier. It just seemed like I needed a couple laps to get rolling and get my tires warm. You know, running the top, you can get your tires, you know, cooking, you know, pretty quick, and I felt better around the bottom. So, but yeah, what a car felt good. The car is always good the longer the race goes, usually, if I got it right, you know. But I got to thank Attica for getting the race in today. You know, they could have easily canceled this, you know, with the radar and the forecast and everything. So kudos to Attica for getting it in. My crew, Dave, Evan, Amber, my kids, all my sponsors, Weekly Electric, Jackson Farms, MGX Technologies, Kepling Flooring, LK Home Improvements, Handy Graphics, thanks Jeff, Missler Industries, there's a lot on this car, Jerry Huff, York Fabrication, Stack Panels, AccuForce, SES Gearbox, Haftel, Mike, it's not Haftel anymore, Mike and Mike, we'll just call them that, so can't do it without everybody.
Congratulations, Ryan Missler. First win of the season, 19th of his career at Attica Raceway Park.